We also had a pledge from our union partners, who were absolutely terrific, $1 million to allocate directly to our new building. Now, in terms of, in terms of our building as an entity, we consulted with lawyers and our bank and confirmed that we could use a building, such as a building, to secure election financing from the bank. But it was clear, particularly with our banking institutions, that it had to be held in a separate incorporated entity. And this could not be a nonprofit entity. So in terms of the building ownership, the ONDP is what's known as a Class A shareholder. Although a minimal investment by the ONDP, the ONDP sits at the board table and also shares in the decision making. The Class B shareholders are listed here: CP, QP, National, Oxfam, OSSDF, SEIU, UFCW, United Steel, Pacific Service, and United States, National.